Hey, what's up, folks? This is Bobby with T-Zero Cycles, and today I am showing you a nice little rare find that we had show up. This is the 2024 Vespa GTV 300. Of course, just a great bike. Of course, that means it's a 278cc, 24 horsepower, I believe giving you about 19 foot-pounds of torque. But like all Vespas, that is not what makes this thing so special. It is the styling. It is the flash. It is just setting yourself apart. For example, this great light that is affixed to the fender, to the front fender right here. That is great. Then, of course, you have this great beige color with the orange accents all over the place. You even see them down here in these wonderful matte black five-spoke rims here with just a splash of orange over there just to remind you of the fashion here. And of course, I love this nice little top fairing that is here. It just makes it so cool before you come around here. And this thing has the nerve to even have handlebars, which is just cool. And then you see that nice, it looks like a retro kind of, you know, information center. But then you realize once it comes along, it is fully digital and has all kinds of information there for you. Of course, this has the same storage that you would with all of the other Vespa 300s. This is just plenty of space here as well as up here on the front. You have connectivity and you have some storage here. I just wanted you to see this. Come check it out, the 2024 Vespa GTV 300. Again, it's Bobby with T-Zero Cycles. Come check it out.